Welcome back. Time for Happy Rollers. So you guys, I'm not doing a new medium in this one. I'm not being ignorant. It's just two attempts. And that's just been saying how you can match me, this is one of the hardest ever. No wonder this is one of the most frustrating fighting games. How did I time you just right? What the? How could it happen? How did it happen 2 times in a row? And then he's low. Oh, come on. This minigame is like one of the absolute hardest I've ever played. And yes, though, it's not easy to win. Hey. Let's see how. Oh. Because about how is how this meeting works. No! That was dangerously close. No! heat.
Yes.
Whew. Oh, come on. Really? Why? Not really, why? Are you kidding me right now? I got only 19. Another 19. You're actually making me 39. Just by random chance, this game actually worked. Oh my god. I cannot believe it. Oh, come on, really? I just got snake eyes. Those snake eyes were not weren't exactly needed. Well, in your opinion, technically, you need them only in your opinion. You're just straight up entitled to your own opinion, that piece. Come on! That didn't take long. Of course it didn't. And then make it slow. Oh my god, look at how intense it is so far. Seriously? I mean, And Nick is the rebound. 26.
Hi.
27. So, I hear the nice one. I still have on number. And because I got an on number, it's actually clear in the first attempt, which is perfect. Another month. Oh my god. Oh. 1v3. It's up to me. Still say I couldn't do in that case. And then because of round number 5. Oh, and so 24, this average, of course. Oh, come on. What? Come on. I was thinking then I just had to get like 23 just from matching numbers. But no, honestly, all I know is it pays off in your opinion. Fighters, I like this game. It's definitely a fun one. It's one of my favorites. Looking at 100, I've gotten 100 and moving forward though. Oh my god, that was close. Oh, I thought I had it, but not quite. No, I was almost there. Only 31. If I get this, if I open this, however, one house, we're like, if I get this open in the first try, I'm gonna get to all. more dice and move ahead even more. Five dice! Oh, come on. Oh, 1v3, zigzag around, zag away. No! Two, one. Six. I'm just glad it has about my space. I'm just glad it has no effect on me. Really. Another 1v3. Another one. Another one versus rivals. You can't catch me in this one. For this one, we actually gotta find the mark. Where is he? My god. It's like he was trapped! Mm. And he had nowhere to go, thankfully. And the best part is that he had nowhere to go. I'm like, really? You think Marshall was actually trapped in that corner. I don't know where to go. It's awesome. Round number 7. Oh my god, that face looks ugly. In any case though, this minigame does contain a lot of ugly faces, I can tell you that much. Alright, hey! Found in the first attempt. Yes! We got a perfect 25 in the first attempt. That's awesome. See, awesome. It's actually awesome in that piece. Any of the bad rolls, on the other hand, are not awesome at all. Wait! And we actually have 36 spaces until, of course, we have the final challenge. Oh, what? Come on. Back you go. You reek. Oh. See what I did there? Why did you choose Flockshot and send me Vultures? Why? I don't understand you not wanting to actually choose me Vultures. Wait, you know that's gonna be too good at that game? I'm definitely one of the hardest grab the meat. Oh no, it's Draven time for a second. Oh my god. I'm in third place until I'm low. Oh man. I swear I had it better. Because it didn't exactly go according to plain mappings. I feel like I'll cheat right there. Seriously?